And Medina is now the one who is comforting her. Yeah. As Leah has turned into the new Sydney. Medina and Maria never would have had issues if it wasn't for Sydney, and now Leah is making them have issues too. These two girls are going to be like best friends, I think, by the end of it.
I also think so too, because they're being sucked in for no reason.
They both are. They're both being pitted against each other, and they're coming together.